On a hot summer night, Jeff the killer took another victim, this time a young wife, and also leaving her husband with a massive skull fracture as a result of blunt force trauma. The only people to survive were the couple's 4-month-old baby and the babysitter. Alongside the child, police found a letter which was written on the back of a paper grocery bag in black Sharpie marker, and a monorail droid, faintly illuminated under the baby's blanket. The babysitter, who was locked in the closet during the time, claimed she smelled the lingering odor of a woman's cheap perfume and found body glitter on the baby's crib. But who was it from? Police were able to decipher the writing on the grocery bag, and here's what it said. Jeff, if you're reading this, know that no matter how many innocent victims you claim, or how much innocent blood you shed, I'm still coming for you in the end. All the men and women you so viciously slaughtered and disemboweled, I beat you to it. I killed them not because I hate them. I imagine those victims were you, so I took their lives. It was mere vision of you that made me kill them. I never did like you, you greasy-haired, grinning, smug, arrogant son of a bitch. My black eyes may look like I'm void of vision, but I'm not stupid. Just remember the night that you crept into a poor girl's bedroom. You're gonna fall head over heels down the fucking stairs with your guts caught on the broken glass of the window that I stabbed you with. Tonight, when I reach you, evil will battle evil. Winner kills all. And the only one who will not get out alive is you. I'm coming for you. Sleep well. Signed, Jane the Killer.